Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my Demolish and Build Company Let's Play. We are still here on the task of trying to get the company rating of D. And to do so, I am just jumping out of the driving vehicle because that makes a lot of sense. Awesome. Well, couple of things before we get really started here. One, thank you so much for 98,000 subscribers. If you watch this video on the day of the release, then yes, this is indeed 98,000 subscribers just came and went. And I think we are at the moment at 98,013 or something like that. So that means that if you watch this video in probably 2-3 months time, then I already went past this magical 100,000 subscriber mark, which I can't even fathom that. It's just, that doesn't sound real to me. Hey dude, I am not the law because I have a yellow light on top of the truck, not a blue one, but I am the law of the I don't know. But we should probably go and drive up. I wonder. Can I do anything here? Maybe not. It might be still a number too big for me at the moment. Oh, we'll see. Enter. Selling ore. Okay, well, I'm not selling ore here. What? Oh, you know what? We could look for trash. Let's look for a little bit of garbage so we can make... Oh, not garbage, sorry. But let's look for a little bit of... trashed cars. Oh, there you go. I think we can do something with those, can't we? Ow, that's the wrong car. This is the wrong car. Oh boy. Cut this off. Oh yeah. Every good firefighter's dream. How am I? Ah, okay. This way. Oof. Alright. We're making progress here. Somewhat. And then... Oh, look at that! Professional, professional. Is that a golf? Sure it is. Awesome. Get that in here. There. And get the door in here too. Oh, look at that. Look at us go. That's a Chrysler. Chrysler 300. I want to say. Isn't it? Yep. Well, it was a Chrysler 300. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, this is actually pretty cool. I like that. Now we're gonna... cut them doors off. See, not only are we making money, we are also helping the environment by getting rid of those unsightly pieces of garbage. 81% full, so I'm thinking once we have this door here, that's it. Okay, what else can we take from this one? Oh, of course. And it's a fool. Now, where do we take this, though? Where's the map? No, I want to go... your office... Bulldozer, airport, vehicles, market. North Gold Valley thing. Gold Valley scraps show on. Is it this one? Okay, let's see. We're driving over there. Jump. Send it, eh? Okay, we are 2 kilometers from the... We are 2.1 kilometers now away from it. What? Oh, I see. I see what's going on. Oh, those driving physics, though. Amazing. Alright, so we're gonna go to the scrap dealer there. And we have $11,000 at the moment. We don't have time. As I said, we have the yellow beacon on top of the roof, so... That's what it is. Yeah, we're definitely going to be playing through this one. Well, once the full version gets released, which I know a lot of you guys asked me if I know when. No, there's still no release date as far as I know anyway. Unless in the last... when did I check last time? 48 hours it changed. Oh, red light. Red means? That's right. Stop. So we're gonna be buying... What are we gonna buy? What are we gonna buy? Well, we're gonna see how much money we have, and then we're gonna see how much we're gonna be able to buy with that. I mean, I have the jackhammer, which I thought was a big deal. Okay, another red light. Hmm. 126 meters left. Okay. All right, scrappity do. Can you not have anything in your hand? Probably. Oh, wait. Do we have to drive it right in there, maybe? Ah, sell your resources. 1 ton! Sell. So now we have $13,000. Not bad, not bad. Okay, let's see what those two. Enter to show hint. Enter to train collecting gold nuggets. Oh, sure, why not? Can obtain gold nuggets by breaking rocks with a heavy jackhammer. Oh, we need a heavy jackhammer. That's good. And that was the waypoint. Now we're gonna go. Over there. I kind of stopped. Kind of. More or less. One is for rent. I don't really care about that too much at the moment. Oh, what is there? Oh, look, more scrap metal. Oh, good. There's that. There's that. I mean, this is not far away, so I might as well just take this. And get it over with. No, that's not gonna work. That's gonna work. There. For everything, there's the right tool. Mm-hmm. And we do it either my way or the wrong way. Oh, come on. What's going on here? It was stuck in the ground. Okay, we got one. And now... No. I wonder if I could jackhammer here onto this. And if that would do anything. Well, for now it's not an option anyway. Oh, right, and we did this one. I remember it now. That was what we did last time. What is this? Except. Let's go over there and have a look. Maybe we find something interesting. Really exciting. It's only 260 meters. Oh, that looks fun. An old old gas station. Let's see if we can do anything. We need the demolition robot. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go and get a demolition robot. Well, we try to get a demolition robot. That's done. That's done, I think. Oh, no, that's not done. Ha 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 ha. Okay, well, We need... What's this? Airport not available in the beta. That's too bad. Wooden house 2. Machine shop. Except. Let's see. how much the little guy here is. 8500. Huh? Absolutely. New demolition robot tutorial. Okay, take control of the robot. You must switch to tilt remote control default 8. And use metal saw, blah blah blah. Okay, so default 8. You need to get a license first. What? How does one obtain a license? Oh, right there. License tests. I forgot. Exam for demolition robot. Yeah, let's do this. Ah, here we go. Nice good old diesel engine. Drive over the checkpoints. I think I can do that. What do you think? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh yeah. It is kind of cool that you have to obtain licenses though. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, so now what? Put the wires in the container. No, that was not correct. So apparently first we demolish the concrete pillars. Oh yeah. Yep, that's how we do it. Oh yeah. Oh, this thing is a machine. Oh, wait a second, this thing is a machine. Enter to show hint vehicle equipment. Change the vehicle equipment menu and change the equip part. Okay. Vehicles. Menu. Ah. Very cool. Oh my gosh. Those are cool. And now we equip jackhammer again. Look how easy this all is. Yay! Well, I got my license, what do you know? Yay! Okay, now back to the job site and get this job done. What say you? We definitely should go back to that job site and get the job done. Mm-hmm. Old gas station, show on map. Yes, accept. Thank you. Alright, let's do it. To it. Contract preparation. Demolish cables and pallets. Let's see what we can demolish here. Demolish tables. Okay, where are the tables to demolish? Remove electric wires. Two. Three. Four. Five. Starting to think this will only work with a hammer. See where the other cables are. Why would you smash Euro pallets? It doesn't make any sense. They are like $100 and some per pallet. But okay. Who am I to judge? Take the trash to the container. Where's the container? So that's one. Apparently we have to do this one here. Two. That's two. That's three. Oh, I can't wait to see what else we have to do with this. That's four. Those are empty barrels. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to lift them. Uh-oh. There, that's five. So what else? Five, six. One more. There. That's seven. No. Ah, okay. Makes sense. One. Should have thought about that myself, really. Alright. Now what? Demolish concrete poles. I think it's time to get the... Oh. Oh yeah, that's fun. All right. Yeah, that's the fun part of the game. Alright. Progress is being made here. Went a little bit too far there. All right, that's not gonna work either. Okay, so now we do need the bulldozer. And I do know for a fact that we do have one. Here we come! Here we go! Why-ho, wait a second. Come to see that I should maybe do this first. Oh. There we go. Oh, what happened? Oh my goodness, come on. All right, so that's done. Now, let's demolish. Uh-oh, I think I went a little bit too harsh on this. Yes, yes, that was a little bit too harsh. Okay, so before we... Almost done. Now comes the fun part. little bit dusty. All right, and we're done. We are done indeed, and made some money on top of it. So, yeah, there was a little bit of a dust problem on this one, but hey, it's all good. So guys, this is it for today. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, hit that like button if you feel inclined to do so. Until tomorrow, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching, and God bless.